It's time for another very special episode! Are you ready? Do you have snacks? You should get snacks! Thanks to that cutie little Trojan I slipped into your suit way back, you can only use two of your gadgets. No cheat codes!
Looks like I gotta play along.
You got a death wish? I can help with that! No one's gonna lock me up again! Watch out!
Pins are lined up! Knock them down!
I wish I'd done that well in school.
I cannot even tell you how much this means to my revenue stream!
How you doing?
Amazing fans, unhinged escaped inmates. Potato, potato. I better make sure nobody gets hurt.
Show me what you got!
This is a quandary. I'm mad that you're messing up my fans! But I'm also glad because my views are through the roof! Underscore Ari underscore 87 comments, I'm staying up to watch this all night!
Say your prayer! What the fuck?
Aw, now that is a photobomb!
Gotta clip your wings!
Alright, I know I have more fans out there! Show your support right now!
Back down here!
Photobomb! Yes!
Don't let him get behind you! Kill you!
Garnet Forever 69 says, I have no idea what's going on, but I love it!
No further get this crap!
Let me show you what I got.
Oh, look at that! A photobomb! Better get over there! We're shooting to the top of the front page!
She rope Hammerhead's guys into this!
Photobomb! Don't miss it!
What the crap?
of them.
Get him down! Change yourself a
beast! Photobomb! Never!
I'm gonna end this!
I look good doing it.
Oh, that's gonna go viral tonight for sure! Comment section lately, so my amazing fans are heading out to the streets to track down all the haters.
Amazing fans, unhinged escaped inmates. Potato, potato. I better make sure nobody gets hurt.
Letting him win!
Oh yeah, I'm awesome.
My advertisers are gonna love this!
Is dead.
One down, many more to go. Ah, now that is a photobomb. Persistent little bugger, aren't you?
Surprise!
Yes! Reminder, y'all! I'll be doing an AMA later tonight, so get your questions ready!
Thought I heard.
Someone needs a nap.
Ooh, love, 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 love.
Hey, Santiago, how we looking over there?
Oh, look at that! A photobomb! Better get over there!
Yeah, fine.
There, camera's back. Don't do it again! Sparky Malarkey 43 says, are those real guns? Ha! Keep watching, Sparky, and we'll find out.
No sign of it.
And you're done. Is it sad that I find validation in acing a lunatic's challenge? Cause I really do.
These views are over 9,000!
That's it. The code I manipulated in Screwball's Trojan. It's collected enough data that I can actually track her location. Got her.
Hey, we don't need you here right now, right?
Huh? Anybody streaming? Okay, well, I guess I just gotta grab the right... What the...
OMG! OMG! You should see your face!
You're not here. I should have figured.
Your little code manip was cute. But did you really think that I, the queen of memes, would let you catch me that easily?
I was kinda hoping.
You know I'm Spidey fan numero uno, but if we collab IRL now, how will we ever make season 3?
We could always not.
Aw, oh, don't be like that. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Enjoy your rap party, SM!
Rap party?
Here's a present! Here comes the pain! What the...
You're gonna be in business!
I'll kill you! Don't let him get behind you!
Do you guys even get screwball speed in prison? Log off for today.
You were supposed to be tough.
I think I've seen the last of Screwball. For now. I've got to figure out how to track her down. Or the internet won't be the only thing she breaks. Going down. MJ, made it into one of Hammerhead's operations. It looks like a distillery, but it's gotta be a front. I'd put my money on smuggling, like illegal weapons or fancy gangster hats.
You mean fedoras? I think that might almost be worse than the weapons. Let me know what you find.
Fedoras, right.
Great thinking on the boss's part. Somebody there?
You're just not very observant.
Man down! I see him! It's Spider-Man! Did you see that?
Drinking on the job? I'm gonna have to report you all to Hammerhead HR.
Stay out of our business!
Don't let him pick off any more of us! Crap! Look out!
I'm gonna tear you apart!
Careful! We're losing guys left and right!
I don't need any of these guys!
Do you guys throw parties in here? You should totally throw parties in here! Let's not
further now, boys!
You got a death wish, huh?
Working on my piece and wanted to check in. Did you find out what they're using that distillery for?
No sign of big smuggled in fedoras. Just big illegal currency printers.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
Look up, you moron!
Fumes are starting to get to me. Should get over to the office before I pass out. Money, no beer, but ledgers that prove they're counterfeiting, and an encrypted file, too. Hey, MJ, I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else, an encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it, sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks.
Going down. MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around?
Yeah, place is locked down, but not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find. Keep me in the loop.
Sounds like a plan.
Ooh, moving this Sable stuff around has got somebody...
Oh, sorry, did I startle you? Let's play the quiet game.
We'll go through this stuff later! Kill the spider first!
And here I thought you guys were just using this warehouse to distribute Hammerhead's handmade crafts!
You're a dead man!
That's nothing compared to what the boss will do to you!
Spider-Man! Don't let him get near the Sable Tech!
How many Hammerhead thugs does it take to steal ultra-high tech from an international agency?
Guess we'll find out!
Look out!
Boss wants his head!
Headed in for the Maja. I wonder why.
I'm not sure, but I can tell there's a story here. I'll let you go. Back to work for us both.
Come down here and fight! We can't let him take this step back from the boss!
Have you guys ever considered being less obvious in your crime doing? That's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ. Not only was this place Hammerhead's Sable distribution front, it was also storing a ton of Sable servers. I cleared it out, and I'm sending you another file to decrypt.
Amazing, Pete. Thank you. The story's really coming together.
Glad to hear it. Going down. Hey, MJ. I'm in an old speakeasy crawling with Hammerhead's goons. Wanna guess what they're protecting?
Probably more than just an expired liquor license. See if you can find anything that'll tell us more about his operation.
10-4. Spidey out.
I tell you, I ain't never seen a place this bad.
I know, I should've called first.
Hey, you ain't f***ing Spider-Man!
Shh, people around here work.
No more games, fellas. We gotta get this break.
You guys charging a cover? I'm kind of short right now. Maybe you can spot me?
boss wants his head on the wall!
Was there supposed to be a password to get in here? Was it Hammerhead? I bet it was!
You're going down! This guy means business! You picked a bad day to mess with us!
Hey, fellas, this joint got giga water? And that's what they used to call drinks, right?
Hey, Pete, I have more decrypted file leads.
Hit me! No, 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 not you guys!
Okay, Hammerhead's weirdly obsessed with Watanabe. I hate when guys get internet stalky. Lots of transfer records here. She's been jumping from precinct to precinct.
So the Maja weren't just the start of her career. She's made them her entire career.
You got it. She's been responsible for shutting down every shady Maja joint in town for a decade. It's pretty amazing to see, actually.
That's Yuri, all right?
She seems like a bulldog. I think I'd like her.
You would. Thanks for the heads up, MJ.
No problem. I'm gonna keep looking into this. Talk to you later.
Get everyone out here! Come on!
Don't tell me! There's another speakeasy identical to this one right behind those doors!
Holy crap!
Shame they destroyed so much of this place. It's actually really nice.
Ah!
MJ, I got it. Hammerhead was laundering his counterfeit cash through here, with the help of some less than legit gambling operations. I've also got another encrypted file for you.
Solid work, Pete. I'll add this all to my piece right now.
Awesome, MJ. Thanks. Going down. MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Magia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
You know anything about this project, Dylan?
No talking during the infiltration. Take a break. You earned it. Mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn. In an auto body shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire.
Look out!
Remove him to
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. I've been working here 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. I'm done here. Sending you one last encrypted file and...
You don't have to. I already know what it's gonna say.
You do?
Hammerhead's not the only one who can get his hands on files he shouldn't have. Yuri's been disciplined lately. A lot. She's entirely focused on stopping Hammerhead and the Magia. She's not following protocol. It doesn't look good for her.
Luckily, she's got people who have her back.
Yeah. Listen, Peter. This makes better copy than the Hammerhead friends. I've got to pitch it.
I know you do. I know.
Okay. I owe you one for these files. And I hope things work out for your friend.
Thanks, MJ. Me too.